97, 98 mile an hour, 96 mile an hour fastball. And the cutter just has taken over a lot of pitchers lately.
That'll do it. The Toronto Blue Jays hang on to a 9-5 victory. They pad their lead atop the AL East by another full game. And with game two of this doubleheader on tap, Toronto enjoys their biggest first place lead of the season.